Azeho Yoruga Napet.
Coming from Nakawa.
Okuve Nakawa.
Has got difficulties in walking faster.
Agamba nti tasobola kutambula ng'ayanguwa.
You should painful knee joints for 3 months.
Olw'ennyingo ez'amavivike okumuluma okumala emyezi esatu.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
What did you hear about Jesus Christ? When you say what? What now?
The name of Jesus.
What did you hear about Jesus? What did you say what?
Sickness and disease, come out!
What did everyone say? Pulumen!
Devil, out!
You say what? Pulumen!
In the blood of Jesus Christ,
be
delivered!
So what do you want?
Fire all about it!
Holy Ghost fire! Holy Ghost fire!
Holy Ghost fire!
Holy Ghost fire!
Sickness and disease come out!
What did everyone do? Pull me!
In the blood of Jesus Christ. Oh Lord, I am thanking you to set her free. In Christ Jesus' name. Woman, rise up and run. It is Lord Jesus Christ who heals you. Rise up and go.
Magesi.
Bidelansana. Ganda. Nazewano.
I come here today.
Nasitambula.
With a problem of inability to walk. When I was going to force myself to walk, I could feel as if someone has landed into a ditch. So my body becomes a shock. And then I've been attacked by a disease which I may call a demon, which could follow me down like epilepsy. And I was not born with it. It attacked me when I even got married. I've suffered with this disease for over 4 to 5 years. I've moved to various hospitals. The medical doctors have tried to treat me, but all in vain.
business.
One time it attacked me when I was at my place of work, that is the business. Okay, and a certain boy works together with me, saw me in that dilemma, and the next day he directed me to come here and be prayed for by the man of God.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
What did you hear, Jesus?
What?
Come on!
In the mighty name of Jesus.
What did you hear, Jesus?
Be healed.
What did you say? What?
Come out.
Mama, follow me.
In the blood of Jesus. You, the spirit of ego spirit.
Ego. Ego. Okay, come on.
Come out.
For me.
Because whenever she was attacking that devil, she is constantly reading the bad coming from her. And
even
say when she is see that bad, then she falls down. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ,
oh
Lord, you are only the God who is defeating every such of the power of darkness. I deliver the life of that woman in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let she have known to be attacking again those devils. You the bad, come out. Woman, it is this at the end.
Omuchara,
it is Jesus set you free.
Bless her, bless her.
You're using to get a dream that they are coming from the ego's bands. Afterwards, after you have seen that bands, then you form yourself as if you have business. Then you run down. And I will let you to know you. The man Asimwe. And what was happening? Have you remember him?
Okay, he was working for us in our home. Okay, he was a conductor in one of our vehicles. Okay, that's all I can remember about that man and Simu. Okay, about the dream, the man of God, I said, is 100% correct because I first see many people calling me. Then after what I see that bad, akanyonya ko kalaba kakolachi. Okay, I see that bird in a dream that it has rested in the corner of the roof of our house. Then when it disappears, there comes the dead people. And among this one, there is my aunt who is come in my dream and call me to go with her and see where she stays. Okay, she's dead already. Then afterwards she says, let me go, that your husband has not find me here. From there I get dizziness. Then I lose my conscience as that the demons have strongly attacked me. By the time I wake up, I see people sitting around me. Therefore, to the man of God, I said, is it true? Because that this dizziness or the demon is going to spank me, it starts by dizziness.